ball tracking technology in table tennis. The ITTF adopted the video table tennis refereeing TTR proposal at its meeting on November 27, 2021 in Houston, Texas, giving players the right to review a decision made by a referee, whether they deem incorrect. The ball tracking technology can be now used in more official competition. Real example use of TTR in table tennis. Analysis of service placements. The ability of ball tracking technology is great. It can be used to analyze the serve placement of the top players. Here you can see that Su Xin likes to serve in the middle of the table. The service placement of Su Xin is 80% near the net and at the middle of the table. Analysis of an illegal serve. The umpire said that Timo Boll didn't throw the ball high enough. In table tennis, you need to throw the ball higher than 16 cm. Timo Boll didn't agree with the umpire. He asked for the TTR review camera system. And Timo Boll is right. He threw the ball to 17 cm, which is a legal serve. The umpire is not correct.